Well, I hope they were insured. Should be something on the bench. Well, this is obviously a spoof, but what does it say? Mercy? We'll see how far my memory can serve me. Well, good thing I looked. Well, it was nice of him to wait until I looked at him before he attacked. Oh, you tricky son of a bitch.
Were you ringing that bell?
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
Okay, if you actually know what gyromancy is, it's just completely ridiculous.
I knew you'd come. You want the girl, right?
The girl? You're talking about Cheryl.
I see everything.
You know something? Tell me.
Stay back. Nothing is to be gained from floundering about at random.
I don't know. It's been working out pretty well so far.
Follow the path. The path of the hermit concealed by Flauros.
What? What are you talking about?
Here, the Flauros, a cage of peace. It can break through the walls of darkness and counteract the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Make haste to the hospital before it's too late.
Wait, don't go yet.
Well, that is a cliche. Damn, I thought gas prices were bad now. 139.9? Like, is this supposed to be $139 a gallon? Is this supposed to be in yen? Orridge Bridge. Yeah. Where is he? Oh, shit! How did he get there? Thank you.
bow.
I hear there's a shotgun here if you didn't get it at the school, but I'm not gonna ever test it. I don't think there's anything on the streets. Good for America? What kind of business is this?
Hold it. Stop. Don't shoot. Wait. I'm not here to fight.
Oh, that just looks so silly. Mason, get up, Harry. You look like an idiot. I never would have thought bad acting in a video game would be visual.
Do you work here?
I'm Dr. Michael Kaufman. I work at this hospital.
Well, that was an overly verbose response.
So maybe you can tell me what's going on.
You could have just said yes.
I really can't say. I was taking a nap in the staff room. When I woke up, it was like this. Everyone seems to have disappeared. And it's snowing out this time of year. Something's gone seriously wrong. Did you see those monsters? Have you ever seen such aberrations? Ever even heard of such things? You and I both know creatures like that don't exist.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl anywhere? I'm looking for my daughter. She's only 7. Short, black hair.
She's missing. I'm sorry. But with all those monsters around, I highly doubt that she's... Sorry, I didn't mean to alarm you. Your wife, she's here with you?
She died 4 years ago. Now it's just me and my daughter.
I see. I'm sorry. Well, I'd better be going. I can't just sit around here doing nothing.
So long. Good luck out there.
Thank you.
Okay, Harry Mason, crime scene investigator. How in the hell does he know? Is this supposed to be like a nudie calendar? I don't think they'd just be on the walls of a hospital. That wasn't there before. Wherever could this lead?